I was the first high school boy to run under four minutes. I was the last American to hold the world record at one mile. And something you might identify more with, ESPN named me athlete of the century over Tiger Woods and LeBron James. So, God bless you. I want to share a couple of wonderful stories with you. For some of you, this is your first time running this course?
I got some hands up.
Some of you more experienced. But we all share one thing in common, and that is there's this nervous energy.
And I will tell you, that's something I had to wrestle with as well.
And I found it to be a friend if I allowed it to. Let me share this with you. In the Bible, in the book of Joshua, Joshua is the leader that took a million people into the promised land. I think he was a little nervous. So God gave him some encouragement. He said, be strong and courageous. And I would say that to all of you that are running. When you're out there, be strong and courageous. There may be those moments when you think, I don't know if I can do this. You've done it before, you'll do it again. And so be encouraged, be strong and encouraged. Enjoy the race. One other thing that I started 56 years ago as a sophomore in high school, when I was on the C team. Now the C team is not the varsity, the B team is the junior varsity. The C team means you're just barely there. I was last man on the C team. But I started last man on the C team, and I started with the prayer.
So I thought we'd do a prayer kind of tradition. 56 years ago, still good today.
So let's do that. Father, thank you for this beautiful day, for the opportunity to be out here in your creation. I pray for strength over all these young runners, courage, and that they will be able to meet their goals today. In Jesus' name.
Let me introduce to you somebody else very special. We're glad he's here today, 17-time NCAA champion, Ed Cesarick.
Ed, come on up and say a few words.
Thank you so much, team. So, my name is Edward Cesarick. I went to University of Oregon, and then I graduated there. Now I'm running for Michigan. So, he's the guy on the fastest mile ever. But I think I got him a little bit.
So he ran 351, and then I ran 349, you know.
So what I'm going to tell you guys, just go out there often and enjoy the race. And you know, I always tell my friends, just go there often and try your best. So I wish you all the best today, and good luck to all of you. Thank you.
Hey, one more thing. After the race, Ed and I will be up in those tents.
We'll be signing autographs. We're starting today, this is the inauguration day of the Jim Ryan watch list. Recognizing high school runners.
If you want to come up and find out more about that, we'll be up on top. We have t-shirts. Come up and visit with us.
God bless you. Have a great race.